Now, tell me, with this crypto space, how come everyone's like, so I've only been in the crypto space for the last year, NFTs the last 2 weeks. What's up with everyone having like secret identities? People who run, like, for example, Mutant Cats. I have no idea who the owner is, but I have some Mutant Cats. Why is everyone anonymous?
I mean, I think one of the re there's probably two reasons. The big ones being one, just kind of security. I think I've seen too many people, because of crypto and the wealth that has been happening overnight. If you're from a certain area, that can complicate issues. And so that was actually probably one of the reasons for me was I never wanted to like. Because before crypto, I was just very normal and didn't have much. And so in an area where if I came out that I had a lot, this could maybe jeopardize me. But then I think the second one too is when you're anonymous, kind of allows you to express your views more freely when you're not. Yeah, I mean, I think since crypto is so like counterculture, and really and kind of invites the people, anonymity. I mean, I think that if you're going to be a core dev of a big protocol, you should probably consider being anonymous, especially with the regulation that's been kind of coming in a lot of countries, and is almost kind of future-proofing yourself and removing kind of an attack vector from the project.